sell your soul for the sorbet. How can that be wrong?
The soul is an abstract concept anyway, and sorbets taste good on the tongue.
The man who's asking is waiting by the gate, wearing a bright, bright grin. But another fellow also lies in wait, beckoning you to come.